Hello everyone. So I am back with a new video. Today I discuss how to introduce yourself, as it is a very big thing when you go in a new class and you want to introduce yourself, you feel shy. And just because of your shyness, you are unable to introduce yourself. Or sometimes you feel that you are not having the proper words through which you can introduce yourself. So today I will be solving all your problems of introducing yourself. Because when you go to a new class or when you introduce to someone who is new to you, it is always said that the first impression is the last impression. So the impression which you give that person on the first time will remain for long. And in English we say, well begin is half done. So if you will introduce yourself nicely, you will begin it nicely, then your half work is done. So let's start today's topic, how to introduce yourself. First thing, when we meet someone, we greet that person. In Hindi we say namaste, pranam. But in English we say good morning, good afternoon, good evening. And these are the formal way of greeting. Because when you are going to your class for the first time, you cannot say or you will not say hi, hello, hey, what's up. Because these are informal way of greeting. So we will never use these in the class when we are introducing ourselves. Because we need to be formal over there. So this good morning, we can say good morning till 12 o'clock in the day. After that starts good afternoon, that you can say till 5 in the evening. And after that, if you are introducing yourself, you will always use good evening. Because it is very important for you to use these formal way of greeting. So I hope that you must have got the greeting part. How we greet? We say good morning till 12, we say good afternoon till 5, and we say good evening after 5 o'clock. Next is name. How to tell your name? Generally we use these four. My name, sorry, this is Adarsh, I am Adarsh, myself Adarsh, my name is Adarsh. But I would like to clear your one thing, that this way of telling the name is wrong. And why? Because it is a possessive pronoun. And like, this is a possessive pronoun and we do not use noun like this with a possessive pronoun. So this is grammatically wrong, but in India generally people use this. In spoken you can use this, but when you are giving a formal introduction and your name. So the next thing is place. Now we have to tell the place also, from where do we belong. So we can say I belong to, like I belong to Alwar. Or I am from Alwar. Or I live in Alwar. Or you can add यदि आपके दो भाई हैं बड़े, यू कैन से आई हैव टू एंड ब्रदर्स, बट इट विल बिकम ब्रदर्स. व्हाट विल बी चेंज? आई हैव टू एंड ब्रदर्स, दिस विल बिकम प्लूरल. और singing. can say like this. If your hobbies are more than one, you can say my hobbies are dancing and singing, my hobbies are cooking and reading newspaper. Like this you can say. So dear students, with this we come to the last part, that is to end. Now I hope that you must be thinking that you have covered all the things about yourself. Now how to end this introduction? So we can easily say, like I am doing, that's all about me, or that's all about